the greatest tradition of the Citadel was that it was one of the few schools left in the country that I feel still focuses on things like absolute values. You get a sense at this school that there is such a thing as truth, and there is such a thing as right and wrong, and there is a way to treat people. You come away from this school with that kind of education as well, the moral education. You understand what's important in life. It's an unforgettable experience.